Hello, I'm Andrew. And I have already stayed here for 4 months. I know most teachers and they are really kind to me. Even though some of them were not my teachers, I really close with them. Distance can separate us. However, this doesn't mean an end to our relationships. Sometimes it can allow us to get closer because there is an anticipation and excitement to meet again soon. During my first month, my IELTS score was around 5, but I was able to improve it in short span of time. I also already know my problems. All I need is to not commit the same mistakes again. Thank you all my lovely teachers. My teachers taught me a lot about IELTS and English skills in all of the subjects. For me, reading is a big problem because I always lose my patience and try to give up, but my teachers never give up on me. I really have good feeling about my official test next week, and I really do hope that my feeling is right. Time flies so fast, I really had to say that, but it's time to say goodbye. I will definitely come back to visit friends soon and to explore more, especially the beautiful scenic spots that the Philippines has to offer. Lastly, I want to extend my gratitude to management of taking care of the students' needs. Thank you also to Arcades for cleaning our room, making it comfortable place to rest and study, and also for doing the laundry. To Puyas for keeping us safe, and don't miss me too much. Love you all.